Next question is about the Hajj in 2020, and some people want to go to Hajj, and if they are unable to go, and what if they die, are they going to go to hell or they go to heaven? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In order to go to the Hajj, there's a criteria. The person has to be financially fit and the physical fit, and there shouldn't be any some serious situation going on that is forbidding him to from going to the Hajj. So in order to go to Hajj, the first thing is you have to have a pure niyyah, and you have financial fit and your physical fit, and there shouldn't be any serious some situation going on that is forbidding a person to go to the Hajj. So to the Hajj, if somebody has a pure niyyah, if someone has a pure niyyah, and let's say he is unable to go to Hajj, so what happens that on the day of judgment he will be raised upon the people are the Hajjis, the one who performed the Hajj already, because according to the Hadith, a Muslim is obligated to perform the Hajj once in a lifetime. This is an obligation, and this is one of the pillar of the Islam, from the five pillars. So one who has a pure niyyah and he's ready to go, because innamal amal bin niyyah, all the deeds is based on the niyyah, and Allah knows the niyyah, because Allah is the only one, alimu bi zati sudur, he is the only one who knows what's in our heart. We don't know that. If somebody has a pure niyyah and he wants to go to Hajj, and he is unable to go to Hajj in 2020s, then he will be, in case, God forbid, if he passed away, he is going to raise up, and he is going to raise up on the day of judgment among the people who have performed the Hajj, because just based on his niyyah. Then if people are unable to go to Hajj in this year, but Allah is accepting their niyyah that they want to go to Hajj, and because of the situation going on, because of the coronavirus, and people are unable to go to Hajj, and also they made an announcement that the only local Saudian peoples are allowed to go to Hajj, and no foreigners are allowed in this year, so they're not even issuing the visas in this year. So may Allah accept the niyyah for those people who are wants to perform the Hajj, but due to situation they are unable to perform it.